coaching to me is not just problem solving. You know, there's a lot of coaches out there, right? A lot of coaches that come in for a coaching session. I'm talking about external coaches. They come in and they show up and they want to talk about the problems you've had over the last couple of weeks and how can they help you, and they ask good questions, right? But to me, coaching should, the person when they're done with coaching shouldn't have to need you anymore. Now, there is about a 5 to 10% population that will always need a coach. They are in a job they should never have been in. They don't fit it in any kind of way, and they're always going to need someone holding them accountable for goals. But really, if we look at coaching as developing the people at the same time, then possibly they're not going to need us in the future. And then we can move to another person in the organization to help them see how many F's they counted, to help develop them to the leader that they can be. Making them aware of their strengths that they should build on and the weaknesses that they need to manage. So I'm going to ask you a few questions.